Here's your Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast.
Just after 7:15 on this beautiful Saturday morning, we saw a lovely sunrise out there with a little bit of some color kind of sprinkled in over the horizon. And it's going to be a bit of a roller coaster for the next 24 to 48 hours. We're going to start off the day today with some sunshine out there, but some rain will be moving in. Here's a live look out over Newport. A little bit more cloud coverage already starting to roll over the area. That's going to be the case for the next couple of hours. We're going to start to see just some increasing cloud coverage, followed by some chances for some showers later on this evening. And then overnight tonight, we continue to see that rain hanging out. And then for tomorrow, we start to dry out. A couple of showers to start off your Sunday morning, but the bulk of your Sunday is actually going to be pretty nice out there. And we are continuing to track the tropics. We have Hurricane Sam and Tropical Storm Teresa, both of which are churning in the Atlantic. And we're going to keep an eye on both of those systems as they move somewhat closer to our area. Satellite and radar, pretty quiet start to the day. We're seeing a couple of clouds out there, but really just some sunshine for your Saturday. If we take a wider look out, you can see what we're dealing with. Yesterday's cold front has stalled just off the coast as a stationary front that's causing some rain just outside of our area. This stationary front is going to start to wobble back towards our area and then eventually push back out to the east tomorrow afternoon. But as it does so, it's going to cause multiple chances for showers and thunderstorms today into the overnight hours. Temperatures to start off the day, already pretty mild at start. We're looking at 58 degrees for Westerly. Providence starting off at 63 degrees, 60 up towards Smithfield. Taunton a little bit cooler, starting off at 57 degrees, but either way across the board, that is considered above average. Later on this afternoon, we're going to be closer to what we're used to. We're going to start to warm up for the first half of the day, and then as we head towards lunchtime, those temperatures really start to level out in the low to mid 70s, mostly because of that cloud coverage and those rain chances. That's going to help to keep those temperatures pretty stagnant for the rest of the afternoon and into the evening. So overall for today, what are we expecting? Well, we're going to see that rain chance really start to increase after about 2 o'clock this afternoon. Scattered showers moving in, but before that, just a couple of clouds rolling in and a nice quiet start to your day with a light breeze at about 2 to 10 miles per hour. Hour by hour forecast, after lunchtime by about 2 o'clock, you start to see some scattered showers pushing in from the east, marching to the west. So the best chance for rain is going to first be out towards the Cape, and then it's going to gradually start to move further to the west, kind of towards Rhode Island and portions of Connecticut. So overnight tonight, during about midnight to about 4 a.m. is that best chance for widespread heavy rain. And then as we head towards tomorrow morning, all of this activity starts to push back out to the east. For your Sunday morning, by about 7 a.m., you're already starting to see those showers clear out, some more sunshine on the way. And the bulk of your Sunday, it's actually going to be really clear out there, lots of sunshine on the way, and the rain chances begin to taper off for the rest of your Sunday, even your Monday and into the start of your Tuesday. It's going to be nice out there. Afternoon forecast, we're back into the low 70s. Again, the first half of your day, not too bad out there. 73 is going to be very popular. Scituate, Coventry, West Warwick. Providence seeing a high of 75 degrees, 73 for Fall River. Westport topping out at 73 degrees as well. If we check out that 7-day forecast, you can see that rain moving in later today. As we look forward to tomorrow, some sunshine for the afternoon. Monday, absolutely beautiful. Another chance for some showers on Tuesday, followed by a big cool down next week back into the 60s. You can head over to WPRI.com. We've got that full 7-day forecast for you guys anytime you want to take a second look at things.
All right, so it's a good morning to get out and go for a walk perhaps. You want to have some outdoor activity before the rain arrives.
Yeah, get out there and enjoy it kind of early and then hold off, stay inside for a little while and then get back out tomorrow afternoon.
All right, sounds good.